Yes, we did. And I would like to ask Xavier to come and show you all the games we have. I'm sure you will enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Reggie, please don't go anywhere, and don't worry, I promise I won't make you dance.
Well, that's about the only thing I've not done on the stage.
So Reggie, now you're going to become the ultimate puppet master. Let's start.
Great. The puppet master, I like the sound of that.
So, first, let me get your Just Dance crew in here. Dancers, please. So in Just Dance 4, you have the ability to change the choreography in real time, choosing from the hottest moves from all the Just Dance games. So when you see four dancers on the screen, then select the move you want them to perform. The Indian whip, yeah. And then it goes on the main screen. What about text? Some shuffling, Reggie, yeah. Then the dancer will perform the shuffling move. Good. Oh, the Rasputin, you're very mean, Reggie. It's very
That's
hard
me,
to perform.
Very mean.
Very hard to perform. What next? Girly move, yes. Some girly move. Be prepared. There is a Superman there. You play the Superman. Good idea.
A little power snap.
So next, it will be interesting. You will have to perform a striker pose. But that's a new thing we've put in the Wii U. You select the pose you want the dancer to perform, and they need to stay like this forever.
Who's doing? Ah! Yeah, yeah, yeah.
As long as you finish, yes, then you reward one of the players.
There you go.
Thank you. That was great. Thank you, dancers.
Thanks, dancers.
Thank you. So, Reggie, how did you like being the puppet master?
Being the puppet master, it's kind of like running Nintendo of America.
Well, there are plenty of other very interesting features that you will be able to discover in Jepsen 4 on our booth, so please come.